thinks that the best way to escape war...
Pop, we can't stay long.
Okay.
I'm sorry, it's just, if you're preparing anything, you know, we're heading out.
We could stay if we wanted to. It's not like we got anything going on today.
Tom, no. Okay? No. He seems sweet, but if he brings anything out, don't touch it, don't eat it, don't ask questions about it, and don't tell him anything about yourself. He finds one thing, and we're here all night, okay? He is a siren.
I don't know, Uncle seems like a really nice guy.
I know that you like Pinot Noir.
Yep, but I do have to drive home.
And here's some chips. I normally have the cooler ranch. These are just the nacho cheese.
That's just fine. Nacho cheese is actually my favorite.
Good.
We actually were on our way out. We just came by to tell you something really quickly. Right?
Hmm?
Right? We gotta go?
We do. We have to be heading out soon.
Listen, Pop, we kind of have to uninvite you from the wedding. We just had too many people RSVP, and we just don't have enough room for all of them. I'm sorry.
Well, that's okay. I understand how these things go.
Really?
Sure.
You're not upset?
I'd only feel bad if I was going to be a burden to you two.
Oh, no. Okay.
Thank you for being so understanding.
I remember when I was getting married, I had to uninvite Steve McQueen to my wedding back in 63.
What? Wait. Well, how did you know Steve McQueen?
I was a motorcycle mechanic back in Long Island where he used to race, and he'd bring his motorcycles into our shop for tune-ups, and we just got to be friends.
Are you kidding? Did you know about this?
Yeah, Pop's got his stories.
You know the car chase I'm always watching in Bullet? That was filmed in real time, and Steve McQueen did the driving himself.
Mm-hmm.
But we do need to be heading out. Mm-hmm. It's great to meet you.
The pleasure was mine. You two are something.
Oh, gosh. Thank you, Papa.
One thing. I didn't know what to get you for your special day, so I was going to get you started on your honeymoon fund, but after today, I think I know something you're going to like a whole lot more. Come this way, Thomas.
Okay,
but we're gonna be late for our lunch date.
Take a look at that. Steve gave me that himself.
Oh my God.
Haley, did you know Steve McQueen gave this to your pop himself?
I'm gonna keep this forever.
I told you we were pals. I've got some great Polaroids of the two of us back in the day. You wanna see them?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I'm sure they're in here.
Here, I can...
Unless they're in my storage unit, do you have time for a trip to Bay Ridge?
Steve McQueen.
Okay, honey. But you're driving home, okay?
What's this gun?